need that generator running now, or we're all screwed!
These fuckers won't end! It's not gonna hold!
Worse than sewer rats! Any bright ideas? Now's the time!
Come on. There's gotta be something. Wait! Yes! Okay, we can make for the catacombs. We need to go down!
Down? In case you missed it, that ain't the way out.
It's either that or we die where we stand. Everyone, move to the east gate!
One of your better ideas, Reach. Now we're talking.
Hello again. My friend is not happy.
Yeah, I can see that.
What happened up there?
Your friend's a little too jumpy for my liking. It's making me nervous.
Lowering your weapon might help alleviate some of the tension.
Make a move. I fucking dare you.
I feel like our uniforms are getting in the way of what could be a beautiful relationship.
Mash Ahban, shut up!
I say we drill these sorry looking motherfuckers. What do you think, Colonel?
هما بيقولوا ايه؟
Make the call, Colonel.
We need their help.
They're the enemy, Nikki.
I don't trust any one of you.
It's them. We must get this door open.
Why are you standing there? Help!
Don't even think about it.
Fuck, Jason! The enemy of our enemy is our friend! Move! Come on, man!
Damn it! Help them! I'll cover the corridor! Shit!
Move! عينة ماتيكا مصارة
بأي نوع من عيادي
Come on, Clarice.
What's wrong with her?
She's one of us. That's all you need to know.
That's where this conversation ends.
وين اللي بيكره him?
You let him a fox in the hen house. She will turn, and you know it.
We can't give up hope.
She's coming with us. For God's sake, she's one of us.
Till she's not.
تواصل فيهم. بس المجنون يصرف واحد مجنون.
Looks like the worst place in the goddamn world.
Clarice! Get up! Clarice!
I'm not gonna make it. Get out of here.
Thank you.
stay close.
Teach you to mess with a Marine.
I come in peace.
Don't you fucking move. You alone? Anyone else make it?
It all happened too fast. I think it's just you and me.
Just you and me, huh? Well, that's just fucking great.
I don't mean you any harm. I swear.
No shit. I'm the one holding the gun. You looking for trouble?
Says the American with the gun. Your friend said, the enemy of my enemy is my friend. That is not always true, but if we both want to live, we must fight as one. The sword and the shield.
They're too wordy for my liking. But I'm in. Think for 1 second you're trying to cross me. Best believe me. Following second you're dead.
I kill vampires. You think I'm afraid of a jarhead?
That looks like our best way through.
One of us holds up the gate. The other can slip through.
Are you okay?
What do
you think? It's blocked. I gotta find another way around.
I think there's a way through. I just need to clear it from my sight.
Do it quick. Those things could be anywhere. You got any idea what we're dealing with?
They're vampires.
Not possible.
My father once told me, if something looks like shit and smells like shit, you don't have to taste it to know that it's shit. Believe me, they're vampires. We must work together to defeat them.
Yeah, it's beginning to look like that.
Go ahead!
What's the first thing you're gonna do when we get out of here?
Hold my son.
PM. Something unholy has happened. As I sat with my wife, I noticed something in her hand. Lady Bradshaw's brooch. She must have pulled it from her shirt when she grabbed at her. Turning it over, I noticed that it looked like one of the creatures we'd exhumed from the cocoons. Were these the demons Mary had spoken about? Had Bradshaw known all along what we'd find down here? Then Mary's corpse moved. It was not my wife. It was something inhuman. It lived in me. And only the bars of the cell spared me from its fury.
You seem like you got your head screwed on, so I gotta ask, what the hell made you sign up with Saddam?
For us, we had no choice. Nick, I like him. He was good to me.
Circumstance. Any other day, he'd put one between your eyes.
What is the meaning of those markings on your hand?
It's to honor the dead. It's the reason I fight.
It's as good a reason as any.
It's a damn good reason. The only reason.
I have no grievance with you.
Maybe you need to switch on the news.
Listen. There was a man once who built his house on the banks of a river. When the floods came, his wall washed away. When the droughts came, the water dried up and the man was thirsty. All day, the insects bit this man's flesh. Yet each night, he says to his wife, "We have all the fish we can eat." Your people chose this war, Jason.
I think you need to give your mouth some rest.
I say we get the fuck out of here.